ready to talk about the ghetto right along here.